An uncut meadow in June is perhaps one of the most unsung wonders of the British countryside. Even though it's right on our doorstep, we still don't fully understand the micro-connections between the plants and animals in our meadows. The bee finds small lengths of dried grass, which it then carries, like a tiny witch on a broomstick, back to the shell. Seeing roe deer mate is a rare sight. But then the buck spots me. He's pumped up. He could decide to use those antlers on me.